Hello. Welcome. How may I help you today? Yes, I am the gemologist here. Yes, of course. Of course I can help you identify and value the gems that you have. How many did you bring in? Quite a few. Okay, that's no problem. That's no problem. Well, let me just explain the process that we will take here. Okay. Firstly, I'll take each gem one by one, and I will thoroughly inspect each gem. I'll be looking for numerous things like coloration, imperfections, and things like that. And I'll be using my magnifying glass just to get an in-depth, closer look at what we're dealing with. And then after I identify the gem, I will then look it up in my book just to, thoroughly, 100% identify the gem, and just to get a brief description of what the gem is supposed to look like. I'd say this process will take about half an hour to an hour. And if you don't mind sitting here, and you don't have to, I'll still be writing down everything for you, the identification of each gem, the value. Okay, you're interested? All right, great. Well, let's see what you have. Okay, we'll start with one gem at a time. Ooh, this here is a very nice gem. I love the color. Kind of reminds you of the ocean trapped in a rock, doesn't it? A little bit. Let's take a look here. Alright. This looks very nice. Very nice. And I don't see too many flaws. See something right there. Can't tell if that's dirt or not. Yeah, I do believe that's dirt. Okay. I'll show you what I mean. See right here, there's these little black dots. I wasn't sure if that was in the gem itself or if it was just dirt, but I think it might be dirt. Overall, this is a very beautiful gem that you have here. This is, I think this is agate, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is agate. Let's look it up. This is my trusty book. This has helped me out a lot. Oh yeah, especially when I'm out in the field looking for gems and other rocks and minerals. We got it correct. It is agate. And it says worms. Let's take a look at the next gem that you have. Okay, there's that one. Oh, very nice. You have two of these. Okay. Now this here is, I know this one for sure. This is one of my specialties. This is amethyst. Beautiful gem. I don't like how it has all these little diamond-like crystals. It's beautiful. Okay, let's take a look here. Check if any flaws. Okay, I see dirt. A lot of raw material on it. If you look here, okay, see where the clear gem is here, and then there's this thin blue line. See that? And then above the blue line is this raw. That won't affect it very much at all. I don't even think it's very thick. No, it's a thin layer. It's a pretty thin layer. That can easily be ground down. But yeah, this here, it's a beautiful piece. Even the shape is just spot on. So that's a very nice piece. Let's take a look at the other piece, shall we? Okay, here we have a big difference. Now, as you'll see here, it has a lot more raw material than the other one. Alright, so that's going to decrease the value a lot. There's not too many too much room for error here. There's not a lot of amethyst on top, so yeah, I'd say your better gem is the last one. And this will still bring you value, for sure. Just not as much as the other one, because of the raw material. See, look. See how thick the raw material is. Yeah. And it just goes on over to the other side too. Still a good find. Okay, I don't even need to look that up in the book. That's the end of this. I know what that is valued at. Let's take a look at the next gem that you brought in. Oh, that. This is very beautiful. Look at that. Look at how well formed that is. And you did nothing to these gems. This is the natural way you found them. That's one piece of dirt right here. I don't really see any imperfections. It looks great. The color's amazing. It's like a, it's like a milky pink. It's beautiful. Let me take a look in my little guide and just 100% positively identify this. Okay, I do believe this is pink crystal. Let's take a look. Hydroxide is spot on. It's fantastic. I'm spot on. Okay, so pink crystal. And that's valued at 3. Let's take a look at the next crystal that you brought in today. Oh, wasn't that a beauty? Would you look at that? This gem is black. Oh yeah, you can see how it shines, you can see how the sides are shaped naturally, they're naturally shaped this way. Simply beautiful. It does have a little bit of dirt on the bottom, or on the one side, but that's to be understood. You did just recently find these, so oh yeah, that's beautiful. Okay. It'd be nice if the sides weren't chipped though, because take a look. If you look here, you see on the sides, they're just perfectly smooth, okay? And then we have a couple chips here. Here's one, and here's one. So that kind of, and there's also a big scratch on the side here. So that does affect the value a little bit. Otherwise, otherwise it'd be perfect. Okay, let's look this up. Just to make sure. Okay, black tourmaline. See, right here. This here's the gem that you have. Black tourmaline. And see how the sides are all nice, smooth, and shaved. Okay, so that's a positive identification. This here gem is selenite. It looks like ice, doesn't it? Looks like a mini ice sculpture. And if you tilt it while looking inside, it actually kind of creates somewhat of a prism. See it, but watch. Watch how the light of the room affects the crystal. It's hypnotic, isn't it? It's really cool. Well, I see a couple imperfections. And if you look here, there's a couple of chips out of it. But I mean, it's really not all that bad. So it will affect it. Let's look it up, just to make sure. Okay, selenite. Selenite. Must sulfate family. So it's kind of similar to gypsum, but this is more frosted than gypsum. See, here's gypsum. Okay, right here's gypsum. See how clear that is towards selenite. Do you have any more gems for me today? That's it. All right. Well, I must say, what you brought in today is a very good find. I'm guessing you won't give me your little secret plan. That's okay. I've got my own secret spots. Okay, well, here is the paper. It has all the names and the value of the gems listed on the paper. So you can take that, and thank you for bringing this in. I love doing this. This is my passion. I love looking at these beautiful gems. They're magnificent. So thanks again, and you have yourself a good day.